Welcome to Shanghai. And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Hamilton, Lawrence, and Valtteri Bottas. With qualifying complete, all that remains...
Well done. Very solid results. You're looking good for the race.
Let's run you through the driver grid order.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. Start. Let's get back on track. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. In this lap, push now. We're leading our teammate by 6.1 seconds. This lap. find your rhythm, try to pick up your pace. Complete, go now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Seconds. We'll be right back. teammate behind is 16.9 seconds. update from you. Everything's looking nice and tidy on our end. Let us know if you start to feel any issues. Teammate by 23.0 seconds. Two laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. That's P1. Race win. Well done.
It was a tough race at times, but they've held on to take a great victory for McLaren today. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if...
Our winning drivers are on their way to the podium right now. It's been a fantastic race for McLaren, that's for sure. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Not the results our points leader wanted, but it certainly makes things interesting going forward. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
It's an interesting one today. On balance, I think I have to call out Alexander Albon. A really solid drive from him.